I've seen a lot of people being like, oh, she should have kept it private. And I'm like, I did. It wasn't getting better. I did keep it private for a long time. Police really don't do anything unless you're physically harmed. Unfortunately, yelling at your partner isn't grounds for legal action from the police. So they don't really help with that. They look for actual physical damages.